a difficult claim about climbing.
Have fun.
Now, if this is reminiscent at least a little bit of a certain other getting over it game, it's because it is. This is not by the same people, but it's heavily inspired off of the same sort of concept of just traversing up a difficult sort of place and continue getting up even more difficult sort of places. Okay.
Yep.
Moon.
Yeah, what's up?
You told me good luck.
Uh-huh.
Is this game challenging?
Yes.
You've played it?
A little bit. Huh? Did so to help out a family member.
Oh. Okay, well, so far,
have fun
that's
with the
not
algae.
Bad.
Have fun with the algae.
Okay, so those
parts you're already vastly approaching the part that caused me the most headaches.
Really?
Yeah, that jump right there.
That's the thing that caused you the most headaches?
Yes, because it... I hate you. I hate you a lot.
How did that cause you the most headaches?
I got past that, but you slip on metal.
Okay, and...
You're fine.
Okay, now... Okay.
I did get past this bit. I will tell you when I have no longer gone past.
Okay.
Throw yourself down.
Well, I figured that. Ooh!
You are at the point that I could not get past.
This is the point you couldn't get past?
Yes, because I couldn't get the thing right to throw. I hate you so much.
What am I doing wrong here?
You're doing better than me. I hate you.
Really?
You've already got farther than I did that entire video.
How long was the video?
30 minutes.
Oh, we're only at 3. What happened?
You slipped.
How'd I slip? I was holding on to it just enough.
Yeah, you have grip strength. Yeah, you can throw yourself up there if you're good enough. I guess.
How?
I don't know. All I know is that that's at that like rib cage little rock. So I don't know if you can like vertically throw yourself or what.
Okay, you know what? Maybe I'm not skilled enough for that yet. I'll get to it at some point. I'll get to it. It's okay. Just gotta keep climbing up. Nothing wrong with a little bit of a, you know, just not succeeding, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just gotta be calm. To be calm, basically.
I hate how easily you're doing that.
Really?
That caused me the most time in that entire video.
It's not that
then again, you've played the getting over it, haven't you?
Yes, I played getting over it. I don't know if that... It doesn't really translate that well, I'll be honest.
Well, you're just better at video games than me, I guess. I guess I just suck.
Not how that worked either. What the...
Good job.
I did a flip.
Did you practice?
Why would I practice this?
I don't know. It just seems something you do.
Maybe I don't saw have how time I, to practice saw, a stupid
maybe Earth told
game.
You how I did during that video, and you decided to practice a bit so we can get farther in this one.
I've never even... What?
I don't know. I have my suspicions.
Yeah. Beside the point!
I refuse to believe you're just naturally this much better at the game than me.
Well, it's just... You gotta go from the edge to the other edge. That's literally it.
I'm gonna put your head through a parking meter.
What the hell did I do? Because I thought about it logically?
I hate how much better you're doing. I was doing the exact same things that you're doing. Earth can testify.
I won't lie, I did watch, like, some things, so that I could just, like, get a basic grasp of how to...
See, I didn't do that at all. I went into the game completely blind. I know the speed run for this game is, like, 10 minutes or something.
10 minutes?
Something like that.
I ain't gonna get that!
I'd hope not. I'd kill you.
Here's this incredibly difficult game. I just beat it in 10 minutes. Why not?
I'd actually slaughter you. Oh, the current world record is 7.5 almost 8 minutes, actually.
Well, I'm not surprised, to be honest.
I'm looking at the world record real quick. I want to see how quickly this person scampered up. If
we're
they can,
here to promote
if they
their
make
content.
That little skip. If that's even like a skip that's possible.
I wouldn't be surprised if it is or not.
Yep, they did it.
How?
You have one hand on the thing and then you swing up.
I'm not even gonna question it. I'm just not gonna question
like
it.
Circular rotation just like swung up.
Oh, okay. Well, currently, I'm just gonna continue climbing about this stupid mountain? Cliff? Whatever we wanna call it.
I called it a mountain during Earth's video.
This is a horrible mountain.
Oh, I agree, but the world's also, like, covered in water, so.
Oh!
I don't know how, but the person with the world record is purple.
What?
They made themselves purple with a top hat.
That's probably a reward for winning the game.
Also, if you go a little higher up, there looks like a checkpoint.
Is there a checkpoint?
That it looks like there is checkpoints. They're just like basins of water.
Oh.
It's a little past this, actually.
And you never made it.
Correct.
Come on! Thank you.
Yep, you're at the thing. There's the basin of water. Don't fall before you get over it.
Oh my god. Stop! Shut up! I'm nervous!
There you go. Oh! The first checkpoint.
Okay. That's kind of like getting over it in that sense.
Though it seems like if you fell right there, you'd plummet all the way back down.
Oh, of course. Why not?
Just like in getting over it.
Okay, so I go here, probably. Where else do I go from here?
I don't know.
Okay. How'd I take that little fail there?
World record didn't go into the basin that you're in.
What do you mean you didn't go into the basin?
Well,
of course it
didn't go
into the basin.
Right.
Yeah, they probably found like 15 skips in this whole thing.
So the rocks that you used to climb in here initially, they continued following those and just using the patches of grass. Can you grab whatever that little wing is?
I don't think so. Jesus!
Fling yourself over to the rock.
Well,
I think you need to grab that rock.
I'll take your word. I'll just grab. Okay, maybe you're right. Maybe I do need to grab the rock.
I literally don't think there's anything else you can grab.
What is that?
And now fling yourself over to the rock. Don't mess up. Okay. So from the rock next to that one, you can reach more bushes.
I can't reach that one.
Yes, you can. That is what the world record did.
I'm not the world record holder!
Well, I don't know how else to do it, son.
Okay.
Unless you want me to look up the intended route.
Huh!
See?
Okay.
Oh, no.
So I see the issue now with this.
Uh-huh.
Is that I need to be precise with my movements here.
Uh-huh.
Otherwise, I'm probably going to just fall off the face of
everything. This
whole thing.
Yep,
right?
And if you're too far to the right, you're going to plummet all the way down.
I can't do it.
This is the only way to go up.
Only up? I'm fine. This game was designed to piss people off. It's not going to piss me off.
No, it's going to piss
me
off. It's going to piss
you
off.
No, it's not. You got stuck at the beginning section, Moon. I'm just saying.
And I got real pissed off. I will honestly say, Earth can probably testify, that is probably the most pissed off I've been.
There's no way you've been that pissed off at
no,
this game.
No, I'm not kidding with you. That's not a bit. That's probably the most pissed off I've been at a video game.
Okay, it's okay.
Alley-oop.
Alley-oop.
Nope. See, that's the issue I had, but down below you, of just perpetually edging the grasp.
I just gotta throw my mouse harder or something.
You're using keyboard, right?
Yes, I'm using keyboard.
Are you using space to pull yourself up?
Space?
You can use space to
pull
yourself up.
You can use space?
Yeah.
I didn't know you could do that.
Well, if you press escape, there's controls. If you're using a controller, you can use both joysticks, but fun fact, each joystick does not control a separate hand.
Wow. I've done this like 4 times in a row. I can't do it now?
Yep. Welcome to the party, pal.
I can't do it.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to... I don't know. I was
okay.
There.
Okay.
I had it before.
Yeah, grab
now
the
I just
edge,
don't.
And now grab the edge with the right hand. And now use your left arm's momentum to swing yourself up in a half circle. You're welcome. I'm surprised that helped you at all, actually.
You're surprised?
Because I didn't think that was going to make any sense. Or I thought you were going to miss it again and then be like, yeah, Moon, yeah, this thing that you were explaining to me and said would be correct. Yeah. Son, you're going to lose your grip. So that half circle momentum thing is also supposed to how you get up to that little stopper thing down below.
What stopper? Oh.
The thing with the bones on it, the bone rock.
Yeah.
That seems like the only way to get upward momentum.
Okay.
son, slow down.
I need to be slow, I need to be fast. You told me when I got a couple minutes.
There you go. Do you not pay attention to the stories I used to tell kids?
What story could possibly relate to me climbing up rocks at a waterfall?
The tortoise and the hare. Slow and steady wins the race, buddy.
You never read kids' stories.
I used to.
I read kids' stories!
I used to when I was forced to. You can grab onto that little branch.
I did! Okay, here we are! Back at this point again! There's just no way. There's just no way! How did that happen? How did that happen?
The water is sweeping away your hands, if you're noticing. This guy's grunts and groans.
Yes! He's climbing a mountain!
I'm not arguing with him. I'm just like, it's very funny to me.
There's just no way. Moon, I am going to fall here and probably just lose all my progress.
Great way to end the video.
Do I?
Do it.
Go for this pink bush thing? Or try, dare I swing across in the hopes to get to that?
What do you
I'm
think you have
that,
a more
actually.
Likely chance of succeeding in?
Well, there's just no way. I'm going to swing over there, right?
Uh-huh. Hold on. Let me rewind a little bit on the world record, see how he did that. Oh, he did make it from the bottom rock.
What do you mean he made it from the bottom rock?
That little waterfall section that you have gotten stuck at. That little bottom rock that you were attempting to get from originally, he flung himself from that to the following rock, the little bush on.
Oh, why not? Okay. I'll attempt something real quick.
Okay. You're going to see if you can swing momentum up to that. Or lose your grip entirely.
Lose my grip entirely. Just lose my grip entirely. In its entirety. I'm not angry.
You're going to be.
What?
You seem like you're about to be.
I'm just disappointed in the current events that have led to me getting to this point. That's all.
You're slipping. I hear your mouse hitting your desk after you're done.
Of course it's hitting my desk! I need more mouse space!
I know. It's funny.
Why am I reaching down?
I don't know. Why are you reaching down?
My keyboard was literally sitting on my controller.
Oh.
Get out of here.
I mean, you can use controller for this game.
I'm not using a controller for this. You kidding me?
I did.
Look where that got you.
I switched off a keyboard because it was uncomfortable and I had no mouse space. Oh, controller's not comfortable either. This is the most uncomfortable game of all time.
No, it's not. Get over, it's more uncomfortable. At least in this game, it sticks you where you are. You don't start sliding off of the smallest infraction.
You're really trying to get a skip here.
Yes.
Nope, slipping.
I'm gonna...
Ooh. Okay, after your next plummet, we'll call it there.
You are actually kidding me! There's no way I can reach it from down over here. What?
I haven't said a word.
You're judging me.
I'm watching you.
Beady old eyes of yours.
We both have the same eyes.
Dark abyssal eyes of yours, then! Get the f*** up!
There it is. You gotta move your right hand to the left a little bit.
No sh! That f***ing editor, he can edit it himself! I don't care! I love our editor. I love you, editor. Thank you for editing out my curse and my swear words.
Hey! Very nice.
I hate this part so much.
So yeah, here, the world record guy swung from the bottom rock.
Just like that?
Yep. I think he released.
Oh!
He did it.
Shut up. I need you to shut up for a second. What?
I will provide nothing but silence.
What am I supposed to do here?
I think, can you grab the sign?
What?
Reach for Judas's hand.
Come here, Judas! Give me your hand! Am I in Rome?
Not quite yet.
I mean, not
Welcome to the Industrial Revolution.
But Rome literally came first before the Industrial Revolution.
Hey, look, next thing to water.
You know what? Moon, I'll consider this a win.
That's fair. You want to climb up a little bit so people can see what to expect if they want this again?
Sure, let's just do that. Well,
good job.
I'm assuming I do use momentum there. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh,
you see,
no.
Here's the thing. Nine times out of ten, the world record guy doesn't go into these pools. So I don't know how to get out of this.
How does he get... What?
He doesn't really rest in peace. He just goes to the next thing.
What?
Yeah.
Stop doing your stupid flips!
Oh, wait, did he go into the pool for this one? Let me look. No. So he took from the gear and flung himself onto the third pillar.
He did what?
From that gear you rode, if you ride it all the way up, you can fling yourself to the third pillar of this little, like, hole.
I hate this.
You don't have to go any higher. I think people can expect to see you struggle with this next time.
Okay, okay. Well, guys, see you later. You can read the damn matchup.
We hope... Hope you enjoyed this episode of Sun and Moon Show, everybody. If you want to see us play more of a difficult game about climbing, let us know in the comment section down below. It'd be really appreciated. Like and share it with your friends, and we'll see you next time on the Sun and Moon Show. Bye-bye, everybody.